Good morning, class. Now, today we are going to start with a course in English literature. So first of all, open your English literature books to page number 1. On page number 1, there's a poem, O Summer. The poet of it is Britishi Bandi Opadhyay has written this poem, O Summer. So, he is the poet of this poem. He is the writer of this poem. So, open to page number 1 in your English literature books. Now, today I am going to explain you this poem, O Summer. In this poem, O Summer, the poet has explained us that summers are too much hot, but we can enjoy the summer season as we can ourselves keep us, we can plan our ideas to stay cool in summer season, because in summer season we have the things, we have all those things which we have not in any other season, like we can eat ice creams, mangoes, salads, we can drink sweet lemonades. We can have all this sudden evening rains. We can have all this in our evening season. And so summer is hot and boring, but summer is the only season. Summer cannot be boring if we have all these things in summer. And summer is too much enjoyable for us. The poet is trying to explain us that summer is very much enjoyable for all of us. Now let us begin with the explanation of poem, O Summer, from our books. Now today we are going to start with our English literature course. Now the first which I am going to explain is, I have told you that I am going to explain you today the poem, O Summer. This poem is on page number 1. So all of you open to page number 1 in your books. Now, this poem, O Summer, is written by Brishti Bandi Upadhyay. The writer of this poem is Brishti Bandi Upadhyay. Now, let us read the poem. Summer can be killing. This line is saying that summer can be killing because summer is a hot weather season. So sometimes we get tired because of summer. So this is saying that summer can be killing because summer can be tiring for all of us because of hot weather. Because summer is a hot season. But it can also be fun. But sometimes it can be tiring for us. But sometimes it can be fun for us. The trick is to stay cool. But the only trick that we can use in summer is to stay cool. How can we keep us cool despite the hot sun? Instead of the hot sun, how can we stay cool? Now, think of iced lemonade in a picture. We can think of iced lemonade means icing. Lemonade is a drink which is made from a lemon juice and water sweetened with sugar. It is a drink which we can make using ice, lemon juice and sugar. In a picture is a jug in which we can place it. Cold ice creams. We all love enjoying ice creams and kulfis. We too love kulfis and ice creams. We can only eat. In summer, we can only eat ice creams, kulfis, of the fruit salads mother makes. And we can also eat salads which our mother makes with melons, watermelons, bananas and berries. We can eat these cool things so that we can keep us cool. The writer here is saying that summer can be the hot season, but we can make it cool. The trick we can play here is to how can we stay cool? Summer is sultry hot days. Summer is very hot. Summer is too much hot and uncomfortable for us because the hot days are because of the hot days which are uncomfortable for all of us. And sudden evening showers and sometimes unexpectedly, we can say that without any warning or say there are evening showers, short period of we can get sudden evening showers. That showers, rain can occur anytime. When the night air is sweetened and the night air, the air in the night is sweetened, that it becomes sweet and fresh with the fragrance of jasmine flowers. Jasmine smells so sweet with the fragrance. Fragrance is a sweet smell. The air which blows in the night is smells like jasmine flowers, smells like sweet sweet smells of jasmine, like the smell from jasmine comes. The poet is saying that in the night the air which blows smells very sweet. And let us move to fourth paragraph. Summer's the time to catch up with old friends, and the summer is the only time when we can catch up our old friends and all the new movies in town and the new movies, and we have time to watch the new movies in town, all thanks to the long summer break. And we can thank that we get a break only in summer, and even we get a long break. The poet is saying that we can get a long break in summer only. You are free to break out of school bounds, and we are free to break our school boundaries as we get a long vacation only in summer. And summer are almost enjoyable for us. Now, let us move to fifth paragraph. I hope you all are understanding this poem. So, while summer may be dusty winds, we can say this in summer, dusty winds and the hot air wind, that is loo, blows, and frequent power cuts. Light also goes many times. It's also when red watermelons sprout. When red watermelon grow. When it's summer, in summer season only, the red watermelon grows and the glorious mango season starts. We can say that it's worthy season in which mango grows. Summer is the only season in which we can eat mangoes, as we all love to eat mango very much. We can only eat that mango in summers only. It's summers when all this happens. We can only enjoy all these things in summer season only. The action never flags. The action never become less. The action of summer never ever be less. So how can you still think that summers are really drag? The poet is saying, after listening to all this, that we can eat ice lemonades, salads, fruits, having mangoes, how can you still think that summer is too boring? Summer is not a boring season. The poet here is saying that summer is hot. From this poem, Now we can conclude that the poet is saying that summer can be hot, but we can enjoy summers because the things which happens in summer does not ever happen in any of the season. Summer can be really enjoyable for all of us. Now, I hope you all have understood this poem very well. Homework for you all is to, you have to write the first stanza of this poem like, from summer can be killing to despite the hot sun. You have to write this stanza in your notebooks. Okay, thank you.